to uphold our clean and green vision, CHIMEI continues to explore various innovations for carbon reduction. Our cogeneration plant is fueled by clean natural gas to substantially reduce eco-pollution and recover residual heat as electricity and steam for processes.
以及热回收蒸汽产生器，每年可以产出5亿度的低碳电力，等于13万户家庭的年用电量，以及100万吨的低碳蒸汽。
Air is first filtered and compressed with gas turbines before entering the combustion chambers to be burned, becoming high temperature, high pressure gases that power up the engine. This is a similar process to how thrusts for turbojets convert heat into mechanical energy to generate electricity.
我们将发电过后的热气导引到我们热回收锅炉，去做进一步的热回收，分别利用内部的节能器，还有蒸发器，将内部的存水转化为蒸汽，最后我们将这些能量转送到我们制程，去做回收使用。
CHIMEI cogeneration plant is estimated to reduce 124,000 tons of carbon emissions per year, the annual amount stored by 10.33 million trees, or 320.4 Daan Forest Parks. This is our big step to go net zero.
CHIMEI 一直以来以减碳为首要目标，那来逐步实现能源上的自主。 同时，我们也希望能够确保产能的稳定性，能够达到环保跟生产双赢的局面。那气电工程厂的完工启用，确实是帮助CHIMEI实现80%用电的自给自足，来实践能源转型。Our
cogeneration plant focuses on automated manufacturing that transmits real-time data from each area to the control room for minimum staffing, for maximum efficiency and safety of processes that run 24/7 to supply endless power for our factories.
我们将持续积极的发展绿能，气电工程厂我们下一步我们会朝向混餐20%到40%氢气作为燃料，持续做减碳的工作。那我们同时也会在结合奇美太阳能电厂和未来的离岸风电的布局，力拼2030年达成减碳，还有再生能源的目标。那我们要从几个面向来着手，我们会从制程节能、导入生质的原料、开发绿色的产品，以及投资研发碳捕捉再利用，还有化学回收等等全方位的努力，并与合作伙伴携手建立具有韧性的永续价值链，一同为环境永续做出积极的贡献。
As CHIMEI has always believed that success comes from giving and paying it forward, we will continue to contribute for the betterment and happiness of humanity.